Hola amigos, this is my very first time playing Anubis. It was quite an interesting one, so let's move on and see how it went.
And we got an AFK pick.
I'm back, I'm back.
Oh, well, no.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, they ruined it.
Honestly, GG just gave my life.
GG, man.
Thanks.
They ruined my 30 bomb. They can't leave like that. That's not cool.
What? I got an amazing skin, guys.
Look.
Anubis, let's do Anubis.
We're gonna play Anubis. I promise seen us in Anubis. Fuck it, we'll do another video game. I'm just gonna pick out two random subs from the chat. We're gonna play Anubis, so that is what that is. There we go, we got a full team now. Let's go. I'm gonna make myself look like a fool on a map. I've never tried it. This is gonna be the very first time I'm ever gonna play Anubis, boys. The very first time. I've never seen this map, neither have I. This is Anubis. Okay, boys, I've never ever played this map, so...
Same.
Me neither.
Same.
Portrait, it's so weird. Right, sounds weird, John. That sounds weird. I'll have a look at it.
I didn't even see.
Guess I'll just start out with an ace on this weird ass map.
You literally can't ace this round, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, you have a point. Shut up.
Nice.
There we go, though. 4 kills still.
Nice ace.
First man ever to do a 4k ace. Yeah. I don't know where to look. You'll love that. The silver hat is cool.
Oh my god, this map is huge.
Yeah.
It's so confusing.
I feel like we've been running forever. Where do I plant? Oh, that's not the bomb
site? The red
spot.
Oh.
Bomb has been planted.
And nice Akanji.
Let us go.
It is a good thing. Rasmus Hansen, what's up, buddy? Go to the A site, okay? I'll try to go to the... Oh, this map is huge. Like, I like the look of it, though. Sinus, what was the bet? 5 subs for Anubis and 30 kills? It's gonna be tough to fit. What is this? We're in Italy all of a sudden. I'm so scared. This is huge. I feel like there's so many angles. And then a dude just come running out, drive by me. Didn't buy hit armor. That's a mistake of course, but shit. I'm an idiot. Let's just have you on board. How fast can they be over here? Like, how fast can I expect the duels to take place as well? Oh no, he has shot at me. Damn it. Well, it doesn't matter, I guess.
Two guys red. We've got B.
City spawn or something.
Never mind.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
I guess you don't need to know the map running.
Yeah,
around.
Apparently. Bit lucky, but it's alright. This map is good. I think it's alright. 4 kills with 2 HP. I got it. I got it. Can I go to the wall? That's a good smoke. What are you supposed to do about that one?
That.
No, you shouldn't. It's 7,100 in 4 minutes, so. I'm good today. Which is another Danish city to be part of a podcast on Danish television. Ouch. Don't worry about it. This is a cool Molotov. Have you guys seen this before? Oh, never mind.
One speed.
Okay. What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? I don't know where the easy kills are. We got A, we got B, we got middle.
How did I got here?
I have no idea.
I have an idea, there's a guy in the smoke. I don't get this map. Are you kidding me? That grenade right there, I'm at 54 HP, absolutely destroyed.
One dead, eh?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna come here.
There's still one, eh?
More on how to hold sides. They're coming, buddy. They're coming. That would have been it. Meh, meh, meh. Your editor is incredible. My editor is absolutely fantastic.
Aww.
No doubt about it. Belter is his name, and he's doing one hell of a job. So that's plenty of stuff. Holy shit. This guy's made up here on the very highest level. But don't get me wrong here, I'm hitting some nasty shots right now. I feel that too. 17 frags so far. 17 and 3. 167 ADR. Not too bad on a map that I've never played before. Go for A side. Why do you love the A side so much? What am I missing here? It does look kind of cool with all the different corridors 54. And stuff. I like that. That clutch right there, I felt that. I felt I had that. There's also so many angles. I guess it's because I don't know them. They're dangerous.
Terrorists win.
I'm gonna try something that's probably stupid. But I'm gonna try to fuck it, who cares? Well, the fucking who cares mentality turned out pretty fine, didn't it? So many angles, god damn it. Okay, gonna go to the A side. Is this the only entrance to A? Oh, there's an entrance over there as well, right? Fuck that. Seems more open, I guess. What? I don't know this map at all.
Maybe not gonna be.
I'll drop for you. There you go.
Thank you.
You know what? I'll try the middle thing. A fast fiver? Yeah, I did a fast fiver. Nobody's angle. 337, I think. 337. I feel like this map is hard when they get the CT side down. Okay, just out-aimed an AWP in that angle. That's not supposed to happen. I don't know what to do here. I'm smoking left side over here. Nope, I don't, because I'm a noob.
No, you're not.
I'll try to throw a Molotov somewhere. Yeah. Can I do this? I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would.
Guess you guys will have a hard time asking or answering me what countries you're from.
Nice.
25 kills in the first half. Not bad, not bad.
Guys, you heard it. I am hosting a giveaway on my Instagram. I'm giving away a Bionet Doppler. Every single one of you guys out there can participate. It is super, super easy. Just head into my Instagram to read more about it. It takes you roughly 30 seconds and then you're in the run for a brand new knife. So best of luck to you guys out there.
Love it. Get that 40 bomb. I'll try for you boys. I'll try.
Pushing it.
Bomb down. I have bomb.
Grenade out. Two more.
One more. I appreciate it.
Come here.
Okay, kill Steeler. That's actually a nice smoke and a nice play. I don't know why. I can't give you a compliment, but. If you put on the little notification bell on my YouTube channel as well, I think that's pretty helpful. And as said, the way you help me with my YouTube career is always watch my videos, of course, but make sure to leave a comment and like the videos you're watching. It helps me out massively. You can write whatever you want, something along the lines of Pimp sent me here or Fuck Pimp. You can basically write whatever you want. As long as you leave a comment, it helps me out massively. Video.
Right side B.
You're right. I actually really enjoy this map. I don't dislike it a lot either. I think it's okay.
Hey, yeah.
Once he spawned dead. Holy shit. I don't know what it is, but my aim is on point today. Just about to say I heard something.
Oh, it's close right, but...
Last one, unknown. I actually don't dislike Anubis a lot. I think the map has potential. A lot of angles, right? And a lot of new things I need to be aware of, but it's not bad at all. Maybe Sunday?
Found him.
Got the 30 bomb, boys. 31 kills. Again. I keep camping out here. That's a badass angle. Sorry about that. He didn't have hit armor. That's why he died so easily.
Flash for you.
One beat.
Right side.
I'm confused as to where to go, man. I'm not gonna lie. Bomb him.
I think one was in water.
Okay! Everything I do right now is also just an instant headshot. I delivered Sinus! First time playing the map! And here we are. No! Close right still.
Hit him.
That was bad. 37. We can get that 40 bomb, boys. Pretty sure I hit one to the left up here.
No.
Jesus.
On mid side?
On the T-spawn still. I'm getting everything right now. We got to Global Elite today, boys. And we're gonna drop a 40 bomb. First time ever playing Anubis. Oh. God damn it, we're losing at the moment. This game is getting close. I'll smoke for you, XS.
One mid AVP.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm coming middle to help you.
I'm bump. I flash him.
Okay. Oh, one waiting for one window.
Two mid.
Cool, man.
Nice one.
Oh, we won it! Nice! Yeah. No, come on.
I dropped an M4.
Debatable.
How are we doing on the 30 bomb? Well, so far's pretty good. Question is, how are we doing for the 40 bomb? Let's get it.
Throwing a grenade.
And that boy, that is a 40 bomb. Nice.
One left, one right.
Tch. 40 bombs, lol. Out of 41 bombs, boys. I do 41 bombs. Absolutely love to see it. A step closer, hitting 7k subs. T-spawn, last one, 50 HP.
What is he doing in
T-spawn? Woo! Woo! That's 240 bombs in one day, boys. Pretty cool. How much ADR? 154. That's happened sometimes when you have really, really good days. And
good game.
GG. Nice. Thanks for the game, man. Anubis out of 10. I think Anubis first-hand impression, I'll give it a solid 7.